How's it going? Silver here from Silver GTA, and in today's video we're going to be showcasing one of the best GTA 5 mod menus called Midnight. Now as you guys can see here, this is what the menu looks like, and honestly this is probably one of the best menus when it comes to protections, maybe even spoofing as well, but primarily the protections, the attacks that the Midnight can do, the crashes, etc. And also some of the trolling as well, that's also pretty cool. They also have a Lua sort of like Lua engine or Lua API, sorry. And on top of that as well, they do have an abundance of other features, which is also pretty cool, that you guys will be seeing in today's video. And potentially, I think I may have either showcased it in the intro as well. I'll have to let future me decide that, you know, what to do for the intro. But essentially, this menu, as you guys can see here, is absolutely feature packed. It also offers recovery and as well, really good aimbot, which you guys will be seeing in today's video. Now, before we get started, if you guys want to purchase it at the cheapest website, as well as at a safe and secure one, I'd highly recommend checking out silvercommunity.net. We pretty much offer 24/7 support, and as well as at a safe and secure checkout, and we also offer the cheapest prices on the market. On top of that as well, if you guys want to check out our reviews, make sure you head over to our Discord server, as we have a plenty of vouchers. And if you want to head over to our Discord server as well, we also offer 24/7 support there, so feel free to join as well. If you have any more questions, feel free to comment down below and I'll be sure to reply within a few hours or so. But with that being said, let's go ahead and showcase the Midnight mod menu.
I'm breaking home. Don't stop.